This video clip presents how to delete guidelines in ARCHICAD 19. When you need to delete permanent guidelines in any viewpoint, you have the following options. You can delete any individual guideline. To do this, either hover your cursor over the guideline, then hover your cursor over its control dot, and press the Escape key on your keyboard. Alternately, you can right-click the guideline and activate the Remove Guideline command in the appearing context menu. The third option is to start dragging the guideline onto any of the guideline handles, which will change to the trash can icon. Then, release it over the guideline handle. It's also possible that you may want to delete multiple guidelines quickly. To do this, right-click any guideline and select the Erase Guidelines command from the context menu. This is a new command in ARCHICAD 19. It's also available in the drop-down menu when you click the down-pointing arrow portion of the Guidelines button in the standard toolbar and on the context menu of any of the guideline handles. The cursor changes to the eraser shape. You can use this command in two ways. You can either click on each guideline to delete them one by one, or you can hold down the mouse button and drag it around, crossing each guideline you wish to delete. While you drag, it leaves a light gray eraser trail in the viewpoint, and each guideline it crosses is deleted. When you release the mouse button, the gray-colored trail disappears. When you've finished erasing guidelines, either press the Escape key or right-click and select the Cancel command in the context menu to leave the eraser mode. If you wish to remove all guidelines from the currently displayed viewpoint, right-click any guideline and select the Remove All Guidelines command from the context menu. The command is also available in the drop-down menu when you click the down-pointing arrow portion of the Guidelines button in the standard toolbar and on the context menu of any of the guideline handles.